Three NMU students are preparing for an epic adventure that begins on Monday.
Yeah, they're planning on biking around Lake Superior. They're being backed by the university and the Fresh Coast Film Festival. The trip will take them through 17 towns in 17 days and across 1,400 miles. Along the way, they'll be documenting their trip for a film and recording the oral history of some of the towns. The students are hoping the trip will actually bring people together from all sides of the lake.
Really, we want people to feel like connectedness with Lake Superior. So people living in Grand Marais, Michigan feel the same connection to the lake as people living in Thunder Bay, Canada, even though we're thousands of miles apart, but living on the same body of water, showing that we're all connected and we all have the same environmental concerns.
Students leave at 7 a.m. Monday from the Lower Harbor Ore Dock. The three will be back May 24th. They'll be having a celebration at the Ore Dock that day, and you can also track their progress online. For more on that, check out the link on our website at UpperMichiganSource.com.